not to leave our brave friends in Colombia to fight alone. More prisons, more jails, more prosecutors. Doesn't start the way you might think from a dealer or an addict hanging around a school playground. We can pay for this fight against drugs.